It's the 18th of March, people, 2018. It's a beautiful day here in Nassau, Bahamas. So beautiful, in fact, that I'm just sitting here under this coconut tree, relaxing. Yeah, it's Sunday. So I'm at some relative's house, just chilling, relaxing, spending some time with the folks. But I have a special message for you today, people. Today, we're talking about life and the blows that life tends to deal us sometimes and how you and I should deal with it. My name is ML Newbold, and I want to invite you to join me on my quest to live a Newbold life today. And here's how we're going to do it. It's based on the three principal life lessons I learned from my mother, and that is to love, lead, and never sleep. Why? Because nothing comes to a sleeper but a dream. Absolutely nothing. People, when life hits, you and I, we're not gonna fall down. Why? Because it takes too much time to get knocked down by life, to get up, brush yourself off, and start over. The road to success is a long one, people. You don't wanna waste time being knocked down by life. The way you and I can live a Newbold life is to expect it. That's the key, folks. That's how you and I win. When life hits, we're still winning. Don't get knocked down. Expect it. Every so often, life is gonna deal you a blow, whether it's in the form of tragedy, financial tough times, death of a loved one, bad day at work, coworker pisses you off, your boss pisses you off. That stuff happens, so expect it. And when it comes, you can smile. You know why? I'm expecting you pain. I'm expecting you tragedy. You can't knock me down. When life hits, you and I, we hit back twice as hard. The first blow we deal is in expecting it. The second blow is how we deal with it. Plain and simple. That's how we conquer it. Come on, folks. It's time to think new, be bold, and take action with your life. Do that by dealing life two blows of your own. You're prepared, you're ready. Let's do it. That's how you and I are going to live a Newbold life today, right now. Get it in your mind that the next time life hits, you hit back twice as hard, people. Come on. Let me leave you with this. Moving forward. Let's think big, plan bigger, and do it in the biggest way imaginable.